curve streak. And the weather is absolutely gorgeous for today's game between the Musketeers and the Musketeers. Well, folks, we're excited to bring you what appears to be another great gridiron matchup. Here come the Musketeers. If you compare these teams on paper, they really look to be pretty equal. Kirk, what do you think?
The home team is going to attack this defense in the air. And I'll tell you, this is the key to the game. If their quarterback has time to throw, they'll have a huge game today against that vulnerable secondary.
I picked my winner this morning. Here we go. I really believe that these guys are going to do it.
All right, you heard it from Lee Corso himself. We'll see how that pick pans out. In the meantime, let's go down to the coin toss. Castillo fields it at the three. They'll start this drive at the 19. It's dropped. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 19-yard line. Steven has four receivers lined up here. Play action. Looking. Roger comes away with a sack. The tackle got embarrassed that time, allowing the end to come free for the sack. Situation here on third and long. Ball on the 12-yard line. The defense lines up with 6 DB. He rolls out to the right. Across the middle. Finds his receiver.
That's how you convert third down, sweetheart.
That was a good-looking play, wasn't the coach?
Oh, yeah. This offensive coordinator must have seen something in the defense he really liked.
First and 10. Ball on their own 31. Bunch formation. Steven, not back on first down. Goes to the middle. Tackle. They gained 5 yards there. Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on their own 36. They come out in a nickel. He drops back. Looks. Here's the long ball. Left side. It's tipped. It falls incomplete. He's lucky that pass fell innocently to the turf.
Yep. Total coverage on that one. Got to pick his destinations better.
So another third down upcoming for the offense. It off. Baker fields it to 31. Great start so far as their defense forced the early punt. And now the offense gets a shot at putting the first points on the board. They'll set up shot at the 35. McPherson lines up in the shotgun. Across the middle. Someone got a hand on it. Almost a turnover.
As a quarterback, I can tell you that those are the only types of drops we like to see.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 35. Single set backfield. They go with his on. And he's going to lose yards on this one. A loss on that, too. They couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed them.
Third down, 15, ball on the 30. Bunch formation, back to pass, he's looking. Wants to throw outside, gets a tackle. Down the sideline, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10, goodbye! And it pays off, touchdown. The wideout makes a big catch there.
And whenever you have a receiver who can make plays like that, just got to get the ball in his hands and let him do the work. Listen up, my friend. Is a throw by the quarterback, too. Don't forget about the guy slinging the ball all over the field out there.
hits the PAT. With under 5 minutes remaining in the first quarter of play, the score, the Musketeers, 7. The Musketeers, nothing. Takes it at the 4. I don't know if you guys saw this, but the coach gave his offense quite a speech before he sent him out there.
And let's not forget, they had some things clicking the last time out. He's probably just reminding them to finish the job this time.
Two tight ends here. Steven steps back to pass. Throw short. And it's incomplete. The quarterback had a tough time with a blitz on that one.
Now, with this guy, you can't let him stand back there and have too much time to throw the ball. You've got to get a hand in his face.
Second and 10. Ball on the 24. They line up in an eye. Steven, back to throw. Across the middle. And it's caught. Hill brings him down.
Nice decision by the quarterback. Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 38. And they have 3 bunched. And now he's going to run. He's on the run. Castillo with a takedown. He must not have seen anybody open on that play.
Nobody open downfield, but he's got to be careful. I like his toughness, but those kind of hits are going to take a toll on him eventually.
Sometimes it's as simple as it sounds. Good defensive call.
Single set backfield. Gets the ball. Another fake. Airing it out long. Complete, and he's on the run.
Now that was a good-looking play. The quarterback could have raised, receiver could get it, and now they have a first down.
What I like is the faith that this quarterback has in his receiver. He's not afraid to throw it downfield.
On the 12, and they can smell the goal line. They line up in an eye. They keep it on the ground in the tailback. He jukes it. Thomas brings him down. And that one goes for a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that, that defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend. Over the top.
Looks like they'll try to power it right into the heart of the defense. There's a play fake. He's rolling left. Fires to the end zone. The tight end scored that time. And with authority.
Brad is a physical football player. He's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
And he tacks on the extra point. That score leads us to our Pontiac Drive Center. At the 7. Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down the field for 6.
A great play calling to help make that an easy drive. The question is, can they do it again?
One man backfield. Baker with a takedown. About 6 yards on the quarterback draw. It's second down and 4 to go. Ball on their own 38. inside the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. Great looking play by the offense as the halfback took it in for the score.
Here's a play that was well designed and well executed. Can't get much better than that.
Hits the PAT. That score leads us to our Pontiac drive server. Like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it deep. Baker fields it in the end zone. Down the sideline. Not a lot of trouble scoring the last time they had the ball. Let's see if that passing game does the trick again. They're on the right side of the 50 as they start this drive from the gun. Stevens drops the throw. Looking, throws. Ryan brings him down. A gain of 9 yards on the play. It's second down and one to go. Ball of the 22. They come out in a nickel. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And he's tackled. Picked up a first down on that carry.
Yeah, a good job up front by the offensive line. They picked up some nice blocks to allow that back to get in there for some extra yardage.
First and 10. Ball on the 17. Four wide. They'll make the sack. The tackle got embarrassed that time, allowing the end to come free for the sack.
That's what you call a lookout block. The tackle gets beat and yells, "Look out!" Trust me, it's not what you want to hear as a quarterback.
It's second down, 15 to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. Ace backfield. Stevens, back to pass. Look, throws this one out to the right. Someone got a hand on it.
That ball should have been picked up.
This quarterback had too much faith in his arm that time.
Well, that confidence almost led to a change of possession. This man wasn't even close to being open.
Third and 15 coming up. This is the fifth play of this drive. Punch formation. He drops back. Steps up. He's looking. He's looking down the middle. Incomplete pass.
You got to keep it under control. That's some nice arm strength, but it doesn't matter if it's not on target.
You're absolutely right, Coach. You have to be accurate on those type of passes.
They'll line it up for the field goal. The kick is up. And it splits the upright. Here's the drive summary brought to you by Pontiac. Baker takes it at the 4. A little juke. Hardly tough sledding for this offense that last drive as they took it in for 6.
Well, look no further than the guys up front. They created some huge holes to run through.
They'll get the ball here at the 32-yard line. They line up with split back. McPherson, hands off to left. Here he goes! And they finally knock him out at the 35. A spectacular run.
You know, usually when the defense is all over the place, that's a good thing. In this case, it's a bad thing.
But let me tell you something, Lee. There was a lot of running room there. This defense may have nightmares tonight about this running back running all over them.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 35. They come out with a big set. Single set back for you. McPherson drops back. Looking. With the throw. Complete. Thomas with a takedown. And a pickup of about 7. Second and 3. Ball on the 28-yard line. There's the play fake. Throws this one out to the right. It's deflected. Good job there by the defense to get a hand on
it. It was, Kurt, but when you're going out for a pass and the ball is in the air, you need to go after it and come down with it. You just can't watch the defender bat it down.
They come out of their goal line set. Nice play fake. Throws it to the outside. And he's all the way down to the 3. And they convert the third down with a long pass play.
You're right, Brad. That was a long pass play. As a coach, you got to appreciate it when your players come out and perform like these kids are doing right now.
They're crowding the line. Makes a move. They'll bring him down. A couple of yards there by the tailback on the counter. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, our score, the Musketeers, 14. The Musketeers, 10. They put everyone up on the line. He tacks on the extra point. This drive summary is brought to you by Pontiac. Fields it at the 2. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. receiver. They'll throw on first down. Throws down the middle. Hill brings him down. That's a gain of 8. Second and 2 coming up here. All on their own 31. Incomplete because it was deflected.
That's great defense right there, Brad. That's something the coaches always remind their players to do. Get a hand up in the face of the quarterback.
Third and 2, ball on the 31. They come out in a goal line set. It's first and 10, ball on the 43. Steven goes with a play fake. Morales comes away with a sack. The defense now has 4 sacks in the ball game. For the first down, and this is the 5th play of the current drive. 3 wideouts here, back to pass, steps up in the pocket, throws down the middle, there he goes!
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right, it wasn't necessarily bad defense, the offense just executed and the result is the first down.
First and 10. And this is the 6th play of the drive. Single set backfield. They'll throw on first down. Across the middle. His receiver has it. Peter with a takedown.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He just played some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
First and 10. This is the 7th play of this drive. From the gun. Steven to the air on first down. Throws it to the outside. Brought down. That one worked pretty well.
It's a good job here by the wide receiver to get open. Create a good separation from the defense.
Pressure turns up when in the red zone, and that's when you turn to Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. He drops back. He steps up, throws a lob pass out to the right. Complete. McGee brings him down. Maybe got 2 feet on the play. It's third down and a yard for the first down. Ball on the 14. They put everyone up on the line. Miller, the ball carrier. White with a takedown. Well, he got just what he needed on that one.
My friend, that's right. You gotta love those short down situations.
On the 12, and they can smell the goal line. PAT. Time to take a look at the Pontiac Drive Summary. And remember, the good folks at Pontiac has been bringing you fuel for the soul since 1946. Tears looks ready to kick this one off. Kicks it off. Castillo fields it in the end zone. Down the sideline. Here he goes. And they're going to bring this one all the way back. Touchdown. And they give up the touchdown.
I hate to be going to the sideline and have to face my teammates and the coach after giving up a touchdown like that.
Tacks on the extra point. Over 3 minutes remain in the second quarter, and the score is the Musketeers 28, the Musketeers 17. Musketeers is lined up to kick this one off. Decent kick, looks to be returnable. Castillo has it at the five. The offense with a lot of success through the air on that last drive as they moved it down the field for the touchdown. They'll start this drive at the 24-yard line. Two tight ends here. Drop back and pass. Steps up. Wants to throw outside. That close to being intercepted. He just couldn't find the handle.
That poor kid looked like he was trying to catch a greased pig.
Easy, Scooter. At least he kept the receiver from making a play.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. The defense sets up with five defensive linemen. Back to pass. Looks. He's going left. Got it. The wideout made a good-looking grab there.
You're right. And the quarterback threw it as soon as he saw he had that extra step.
Third down and a yard. Ball on the 33. They'll try to get the first of the round. McGee brings him down. He appears to have been injured on the play. Ball on the 38-yard line. One man backfield. Stevens with a nice play fake. Across the middle. Another catch. They'll bring him down.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 44. They line up in an eye. They'll throw on first down. Steps up in the pocket. He's under pressure. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Kirk, how many sacks do they have now?
That gives them five for the game. This offensive line has got to do a better job of protecting their quarterback.
Second and long coming up here. Ball on the 49. They come out of the nickel. Steven set to go to the air. Throws it out there. It falls incomplete. He had his wide out, but he couldn't hit him.
When he misses, it's usually high. And that's something he's been working very hard with his coach on.
So another third down upcoming for the offense. One man backfield. Steven drops back to pass. He's looking. Waits till the last moment. Heads up play to bat it down.
Yeah, and if you can't get to the quarterback or intercept the pass, the next best thing is to get a hand up.
The special teams coach sends his punt team out on the field. He punts it away. It's a high kick. Baker signals for a fair catch.
This is where I look for the defense to clamp down after some sloppy tackling the last time. They let this offense run all over them, all the way to the end zone. And I don't see that happening.
They'll set up shot at the 25-yard line. They come out with a big set. McPherson sets up the play action. Castillo with a takedown. Just a minute, folks. There's a penalty on that play. He's going to get a 15-yard penalty there for grabbing his face mask.
He grabbed it and he held on. He should know he's got to let go.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. They line up to split back. He drops back. And now he's going to run. Got an opening. Bush brings him down. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what. In today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
First and 10. Ball on the 24. They come out with four wide out. Inside handoff. Tries to juke. Tackle. The Musketeers call for a timeout. And that was their first timeout. They go with the option. Now he pitches it, and he gets the touchdown. And that was his third rushing touchdown of the half.
You've heard the saying, a guy's in a zone. Right now, this guy's not stopping from anybody.
Speaking of stopping, somebody on the defense has to stop this running back, or else we're in for a long, long game.
The PAT. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, the Musketeers, 35, the Musketeers, 17. They're ready for the kick. We should have a return on this one. Baker takes it at the 4. At the 30. I don't know if you guys saw this, but the coach gave his offense quite a speech before he sent him out there.
Well, let's not forget, they had some things clicking the last time out. He's probably just reminding them to finish the job this time.
They'll get the ball here at the 38. They line up with split back. throw on first down. He throws it to the outside. Broke away from one.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Six DBs in the lineup. Stevens drops back on first down. Looking with the throw. And that one's fallen incomplete. And it looks like there's an injury down there on the field. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 47. Passes it. The big guy with room to run. That play fake good for 5 yards. Third and 5. Ball on the 42-yard line. Play action. He's rolling right. Across the middle. And they make the stop. The Musketeers are going to take a timeout. And they'll have two remaining. It's first and 10, and this is the fifth play of the current drive. Three wideouts here. Moody drops back, steps up. He's going long. The ball is tipped, and it's incomplete. Guys, the pressure was intense when he let it fly into the end zone.
Unfortunately, none of his receivers could get to the football.
That's a great play by the defense to make him throw the ball before he wanted to.
They line up in a nine.
And the thing is, this quarterback can make some plays for you if you give him enough time.
Spencer is lined up for the kick. It's up. And he got it. So here's the Pontiac drive summary to recap what just happened. Castillo is back ready to receive, and boy, has he been the game breaker on special teams today. Here's the kick. It sails out of bounds, and that'll be a penalty. And that's going to be free field position there. They'll take over at the 35-yard line. McPherson back in the gun. They'll throw on first down. Steps up in the pocket. Looks. He's going to air it long. And he's got it. And he's all the way down to the 19. time to play. Our halftime score, the Musketeers 35, the Musketeers 20. About set to get underway as the teams line up for the kick. Kicks it off. Baker fields it at the 7. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. Start this drive at the 26. And the leader of the defense at corner is in the zone right now. McCray hands it off. Burns tackles him for a loss on the play.
They sent the blitz and drilled the running back before he could find any daylight.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. McCray with three wide receivers. McCray set to go to the air. Going deep. Lays it out there. Incomplete pass. Dropped by the wideout. Third and 13 coming up. Ball on their own 23. And the secondary better be careful. This receiver wants to make a play. Back to pass. He's looking. He steps up. They'll make the sack. Under relentless pressure, the quarterback goes down for the sack.
Those guys on defense are just pinning their nose back right now, coming in as fast as they can.
Well, in that case, the offense needs to sneak in a screen pass and a half. Let him get behind us and then take off behind his blockers for 6.
They line up and bump this one away. He gets it away. Diggs fields it for 42. And now we see the offense coming out onto the field for their next possession. setup shot at the 46. Comes across the middle. Ryan with a takedown.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He's played some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Second and one. Ball on the 22-yard line. High formation here. Moody hands it off. No, play fake. Let's it go. It's dropped. Third and one coming up on this play. Ball on the 22. Sets up with five defensive linemen. They go with the option. And the big fellow with some room. Ryan with a takedown. He's not your ordinary fullback. This guy can move.
You bet he can. I like this kid. He's a heck of a football player. They need to get him some more carries.
And we take a quick look at the stats from within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Formation here. And down he goes. 5-yard pickup for the tailback. It's power football time, folks. Moody steps back to pass, rolling out to the left side, looking. He keeps it. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet. The quarterback didn't see anyone open and decided to scramble.
He made the right call on that one because he got six.
PAT. So here's the Pontiac Drive summary to recap what just happened. Castillo fields it at the 11. He's pinned. The offense gets ready to start a new drive as they just couldn't get anything going on their last possession, going three and out. It's first and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. McRae lines up in the shotgun. McRae on first down. Got some open field. Looks like he's going to run. He had a whole lot of room to run on that one.
When the pressure's coming from the inside and the quarterback can escape the pocket, it usually means he's going to have some room to run.
10. Ball on the 32-yard line. They line up in an eye. Shake and bake move. He has some room. Bush brings him down. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. It's second down and 1 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. One man backfield. Drops back to pass. Looks. Wants to throw outside. Guillory with a takedown.
Nice decision by the quarterback. Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
First and 10, ball on the 49. McGray with 3 wide receivers. Nice play fake. Throw short. And that one's fallen incomplete. Couldn't complete that one to his halfback.
Just needed a little less air under it.
It's second down and 10 to go. This is the 5th play of this drive. From the gun. Back to pass. Steps up. He's looking. He lets it go. He's gobbled up in the backfield. That'll be a loss of 1. Up in the pocket. Looking. Here comes the pressure. He's going right. Inside the 30. So on third down, they pick up the first and a lot more.
When that kid took the ball, he wasn't thinking about first down. He was thinking touchdown.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 21. Let's see if they look the wideout's way. He is in the zone. Throws down the middle. Thomas brings him down. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Have a look at our Old Spice red zone numbers. Red zone, when performance matters the most. Another trip to the red zone. Last time, it resulted in a touchdown. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Looks. Goes to the end zone. And it's incomplete. The pass was knocked down.
This defense is very aggressive, and they swarm to the football. They're always making plays to disrupt the passing game.
So another third down upcoming for the offense. Down for the man at wideout. He's feeling it right now. Straight ahead with the fullback. Stokes tackles him for a loss on the play. Good job of wrapping up the big fullback and not letting go.
That can sometimes be a tough thing to do, to pull down a big, strong fullback for a loss. Nice play.
Comes in to attempt the field goal, and this will make it a 2-score game. He gets it up, and it's right down the middle. So we take a moment to check out the Pontiac drive summary. Ready to kick this one off. He kicks it. Diggs takes it from the 6. At the 30, at the 40, down the sideline, across midfield. They moved the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time. They'll get the ball here at the 39-yard line. Moody lines up in the shotgun. Here's the option
Inlet.
He lateralized the ball. And he shoved out of bounds. The big fella tucked it away and reeled off a nice-looking 9-yard run. Receivers. Vaughn for the takedown. And the tailback's going nowhere on that counter. Third down, less than a yard. Ball on the 29-yard line. They put everyone up on the line. He didn't get much, but he got enough for the first down.
Well, that's really all they wanted there was to pick up the first down and get a fresh set of downs and continue to move the ball downfield.
It's first and 10, ball on the 26. The defense sets up with five defensive linemen. Moody still has it. Down the middle. And it's caught. They'll bring him down. Pick up a five. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 21. Pro formation here. Moody options out. Takes a pitch. Morales brings him down. He keeps it and picks up maybe a yard. And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone. When performance matters the most. So their last red zone visit resulted in a touchdown. Let's see if the defense can hold them this time. They'll try to power for the fullback. And he's tackled. The defense is having a difficult time stopping this drive.
Right now they're doing enough to be in situations they want to be in. But they have to finish the job. And the plays start to add up. So we'll have to see if this defense starts to look tired out there.
First and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line. They line up and split back. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. Morales with a takedown. They'll give him an inch or two, if that. It's second down and 10 to go. This is the eighth play of this drive. Going right. The ball is tipped. Great range as he's able to break up the pass.
I know that the safety makes a good play here, but as a receiver, you've got to get in there and play some defense. He's going to do that one as an interception.
They line up for another third down. They've had no problem converting their first two. One man backfield. Moody drops back to pass. Throws this one out to the right. And it falls incomplete. That pass falls incomplete in the end zone. Drop that one up to the pressure of the quarterback's face.
Absolutely. They had a tremendous rush coming in at him, and it's all he could do to avoid the sack.
Big, big kick right here. They'll be within one score if they put this one between the uprights. It's up, and it splits the uprights. This drive summary is brought to you by Pontiac. Is deep to receive, and look out, folks. He's looking to run another one back for six. And it's a short kickoff. Castillo takes it to 12. Juku, he's hit and got away. He looks to be hurt down there. take over at the 35. They're lining up in the 5-2. McGray sets up the play action. He keeps it. He's on the run. Down the sideline. And he's finally shut down at the 32-yard line. And that was a spectacular run by the quarterback.
You know what? When that quarterback saw all that open field in front of him, he went,
gone. Gone is right. I didn't hear him whistle, but it was certainly a big run.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 32. McGray lines up in the shotgun. McGray to the air on first down. Lost the ball. Fumble. Second and four coming up here. Ball on the 26. Two tight end set. McGray makes a handoff, comes across the middle, finds his receiver.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result was a first down.
And we take a quick look at the stats from within the red zone, brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone. When performance matters the most. McGray, running the option. Castillo tackles him for a loss on the play. The quarterback trying to do a little too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so we can do something with it.
McGray, options out. And they got him for a loss. He had nowhere to go on that option play.
Oh, he's right. He's lucky he held onto the football there.
They come out of the nickel. McGray, back to throw. He steps up. He's looking. To the end zone. It's deflected. Guys, he tipped that one away from the receiver.
Excellent break on the ball here, and he almost intercepted it, folks.
You're right, Kirk. He did the next best move.
Lines up, hoping to extend the lead and make it a two-score game. He gets it up, and it is good. Let's take a glance down the Pontiac Drive Summit. Takes it at the four. The defense was able to keep them out of the end zone on their last possession, but the offense did pick up three. They'll start this drive at the 30. Single set backfield. They keep it on the ground with the tailback. And he is drilled.
One, two, three. Kirk, he might be up to the count.
Oh, what a hit. You know, at the end of the year, you're going to look back at this and remember this as one of the hits of the year. That guy can really bring it.
down and 11 to go. All on their own 29. The defense lines up with 6 DB. Looks like he's going to run. And he's taken down. Third and 11 coming up here. Ball at 29. And this impact receiver is looking to make a play. He's in the zone. Moody, back to pass. Looking, under pressure. White, lays it on him. Down goes the quarterback. Now they've got 7 sacks.
Man, are they fast. Once the quarterback hikes the ball, we're already in there.
And they'll have to punt it away. He punts it. Baker fields it for 39. He spins around. A scoring drive the last time out for this offense. And they'll huddle up for this drive. They'll go to work at the 46-yard line. High formation here. Inside give, and he's tackled. Short little gain there, just trying to keep that clock running.
Keep that clock running, and keep that other offense off the field.
Second and 7, ball right around midfield. They line up in the jumbo set, and that defense is getting a little excited down there. Well, the offense is helped out by that defensive penalty.
You bet they are. That's an easy way to pick up yards.
It's second down and 2 to go. Ball on the 46.
Chunks of yards like that, you can really start to wear a defense down.
First and 10, ball on the 40-yard line. McCray with the give. Stumps brings it down. And they continue to pound it out on the ground.
Tick, tick, tick. Continue to milk that clock.
It's second down and 7 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Takedown. The defense calls a timeout, and that was their first timeout. First and 10, and this is the 5th play of the current drive. They line up in an eye. Tailback. Brought down. The Musketeers call for a timeout, and they'll have 1 timeout left. Second and 5 coming up here. This is the 6th play of this drive. They line up with split back. Holly makes a handoff. Here we go! And it pays off. Touchdown. And that should just about wrap this game up, guys.
Yeah, that score pretty much puts this game in the
I agree 100% with you, Kirby. If they could have stopped them or forced a turnover, they might have had a very slight chance. But a 3-score lead with little time left, too much.
The PAT. And now we'll take a look at the Pontiac drive summary. From the six. At the 30. Down the sideline. This defense did a good job on the last series. They forced the offense to go three plays and out. And now they're looking to build off of that and shut them down again right here. They'll set up shot at the 41. Nickel defense. They'll throw on first down. Steps up. Looks. Fires deep down the right side. Incomplete pass.
That's just good defense right there, Coach.
It was, Kirk, but you know what? It's all reaction. Anytime you're out there on defense and the pass is within arm's length away, you knock it down.
Second and 10, ball on the 41-yard line. Single set back field. Moody, off the fake. He's looking. And this one's broken up. Good job there by the defense to get a hand on it.
It was, Kirk, but when you're going out for a pass and the ball is in the air, you need to go after it and come down with it. You just can't watch the defender man it down.
This defense is looking to their impact corner to make a play. And now he's going to run. Thomas brings him down. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding. On the offense.
So they'll have to line up for another third down play after they got the penalty marched off against them.
Yep, just a bad time to be making a mistake like that.
Passing situation here on third and long. Ball on their own 49. Moody comes to the line with three wide. Back to pass. They'll make the sack. Sacked again. That's number 8.
It's one big sack party out there. I feel sorry for this quarterback. He's taking a beating.
He's been taking some serious hits all day long, Lee. The coach might want to get him out of there before he gets hurt.
Keep an eye on that quarterback down there. He has big play potential. And now he's got room to run. And the D answered the call there.
And this is huge for them. It's setting up the stage for their offense to take the field and make some big-time plays.
First and 10. Ball on their own 41. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Ball on the 39-yard line. They line up with split backs. He jukes it. White with a takedown. And not too much there on that run.
Not too much, but the key here is try to milk as much time as possible.
Thank you for watching this game of NCAA Football 2006. The final count in this one, the Musketeers, 48. The Musketeers, 30. Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit signing off. So